morning, home biscuits. I am looking crazy because it is my birthday and I needed to dye my hair. So this is the situation I'm wearing for the hair dye to set. Is that even a word? But I have my birthday bash tonight. It's just a small thing at a not even a club. It's like a cocktail bar lounge area. But they've got like pretty decent music and I like it. So I figured I was gonna do something. They're not charging me anything to reserve tables. I don't need to do bottle service. So I was like, okay, then I'm definitely gonna go and do something. It's like one of their promotions that they're doing. So yeah, that's so exciting. I'm excited. But I have a few errands to run and I didn't wanna risk not doing it early enough. So what I'm doing is I just woke up really, really early today. I'm waiting for this to set. I'm gonna put some Nair on and then go about my day and then come back and get ready and not have to worry about, like, you know, doing all that. And maybe I'll just take a shower again if it's hot, because I'm gonna be doing a lot. So yeah, so I'm gonna bring you guys along with me to celebrate and show you what today has in store for me. I'm gonna get ready to go. We need to get going, baby.
Sorry, it's because I'm the police of the sky.
What movie are you watching?
Alvin and the Chipmunks, Road Trip, the fourth movie.
Alvin and the Chipmunks. Hey, you know, this back here has your stuff. It's been here for a while, so it's got the stuff for your project. So put it in your room so that you can put it away when you get a chance. I'm trying to clear out my, you see how easily I just put everything on my table. So I'm trying to break that habit. Does anybody else do that? You do that because I do, and it sucks. You didn't eat the cookie that I made. Oh, by the way, speaking of those cookies, I'm gonna work on that recipe because I think I overcooked it a little bit, thinking that they weren't hardened enough, but I think you just have to give it time to harden. So then when they finally harden, they over harden. But I'm gonna go get my nails done. I'm gonna drop off Mr. CJ at mom's because she's gonna watch them tonight anyways. And oh, Mr. CJ, this goes in the bathroom.
Oh.
The bed.
It's because I accidentally grabbed two.
You accidentally grabbed two?
Yeah, so I'm leaving this out. Thank
you. So, well, thank you for taking out the trash.
You're welcome. Can I throw it away?
Huh?
Can I throw it away?
Not yet. I was saying I'm gonna go get my nails done, but I know it seems like I just got them done, but I go like 3-4 days without vlogging, and I only put like 3-4 videos a week, if that, on a good week, if you know what I'm saying. So the reality is it's been a minute, and they actually fell off about a week ago, but I wanted to let them rest and get something much simpler so that it can be a little bit less expensive, and just I really just want to get used to shorter nails again. I go through these stages where I'm like, I want to be extra, and then I'm like, I want to just do basic. So I am gonna go do that so that I can get ready so that my nails can be cute for tonight. Look at her face. That's a good thing, it's too big. I haven't been picking up the camera today.
So you drove with me and you decided to pick it up?
So I'm gonna take off my makeup and then wash my face and all that. So I figured I would chat with you while I did this. And you guys can see me. I guess it's an what do they call those the beauty an unget unready get ready unget ready with me. Something like that. But I went so after the last thing I filmed was us shopping, and my friend bought me the jacket that I didn't even take any pictures. Like, I was just trying to get ready so that I wouldn't be late, and it wasn't super late or anything, but I was getting picked up, so I really wasn't on my time. So because of that, I, you know, wanted to be conscious of, you know, my friend's time and whatnot. And you know, when she got here, she needed help with her lashes, so we weren't gonna leave right away, and you know, I didn't want to end up getting there too super late. But I did take some pictures on my Snapchat, my personal one. I may put some on my Instagram, but I didn't even take pictures. I didn't even, like, I wanted to record myself what I was wearing, and you know, got caught up with putting lashes on and trying to leave the house. I really just need to get better at that. Like, I wish I had a cameraman, you know. But I think I just need to just be more vocal to my friends, like, hey, as I'm getting ready, like, film me because her boyfriend was sitting on the couch waiting for us, and I could have easily asked him to just film us doing, you know, laughing and putting on lashes and doing stupid things. But I didn't because I'm just not used to it. So I guess with time I will. So yeah, and then we ended up leaving, and once we got there, you know, we're chatting and started drinking, and actually I took a shot before I left, so I was already feeling pretty good. I know it was one shot, but keep in mind that I've been really good on keto all this week, so I've had well over 5 days of no carbs, and I don't know the science behind drinking, but usually when I eat carbs or I eat a lot of food before, it would take twice as long for me to get drunk. And as it is, I have a pretty high tolerance for alcohol, but I definitely notice a difference when I'm on keto that, no, it's not the same. Oh, I got a message. So yeah. What am I making?
You're making some salmon.
I know, right? It's delicious. I should probably turn this on. It always looks better when the light is on. Because after a long night, I already explained to them in the morning pretty much why I didn't vlog. It wasn't a good idea to take out my camera. Honestly, I think it would have ended up like being broken. Right, especially how obedient I am when I like to drink.
Yes, super obedient.
I'm so obedient. Like, I listen.
Ish.
I listen ish. Oh my gosh, speaking of ish, I don't know. Do you guys think we're funny enough? We want to start a YouTube channel together.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know if, I mean, I think we're funny enough.
I think we're funny enough.
We're gonna do it regardless, but what would you guys like us, like to see us doing? This is like a take on what Jerry cooked last time, but I added butter. Ooh, it looks so fancy. That is Instagram worthy. You better get your phone out and Instagram it. Like, ooh. But look, I even have butter on the bottom. Look how fancy I am with it.
Super fancy.
I'm super fancy. Lemon, and then we had this conversation about lemon and lime. Butter, little thinner slices of butter because we don't want all the butter. And lemon. And rosemary.
I do this a lot.
Mmm, that's the final masterpiece, although I've already dug in. Oh, yours still has lemon on top.
Lemon.
I did asparagus with cheese, black pepper, what did I put? Black pepper, salt, garlic powder, and butter. And then I just sprinkled four cheese blend. And then Caesar salad, but I'm taking away the croutons because no carbs, no sugar.
I stayed on here because I didn't want to go in the house and have a drink.
Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to follow me on all my social media at EyeAmLolo. And don't forget to subscribe.